Earlier this week, I mandated all restaurants and bars close their dine-in facilities and offer only to-go options. And I asked all non-essential businesses to close.